About 250,000 people in the United States each year are dying in hospitals because of preventable human errors. That's nearly 800 people per day.
So one of the basic things that AI can do is give everybody better healthcare. We have the ability with AI today to do medical diagnosis for most diseases better than most doctors.
By 2020, you should be able to walk into your doctor's office. Your doctor should be able to sequence your entire genome, take that along with your medical imaging data, compare that with the world's data of genome sequences and medical imaging data. From that, determine the matches between your tumor and others, what the treatments were in those other cases, and the outcome, did the patient survive or not? And from that, devise for you your personalized treatment and do that entire process in just one day.